Hello everyone, Jaw2's here again. Got another great video for you. Got a switching video. Got the Indiana Ohio Railroad and they're switching cars for a customer up in Leesburg, Ohio. The locomotive's a GP50 and they've got three tank cars. They're coming in with three tank cars. Customer's already got five tank cars, so they've got to switch out three of them. They're going to pick up three of them. Quite a bit of switching just to do that little bit of work, but you're going to see the full thing. So go ahead and start the video, son. I'm in Leesburg, Ohio, and we got this old depot right here next to me. They're going to be restoring that. A historical group bought that from CSX, and a train's coming. Get to see a train go by this old depot. Stand by for some more live action. Hey, one thing's pretty cool here. They're using 161.295. Usually they use 161.22, but sometimes they switch over. They did that also up in Midland. Ah, but wait, there's more. There always is. Huh, they got a fire run. Well, what was the odds of that one? That's pretty cool. Got some power lines down the next road over.
Three-step. Thank you. they can.
Thank you.
Well, there you go, folks. They're done switching down here. That's it for the branch today. They didn't go all the way to Greenfield. They only just switched this customer here, and they're going back again, back to Midland, back to the yard. So that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and all that stuff. See you later.